just a bad webs. Who knows what kind of dastardly deeds could be done on such a web?
Why, hello there.
minion. I have no idea how this happened, but the value of Beko wafers has completely crashed. They're worth nothing! Nothing! I guess I'll have to go beg Lilith for my old job back. Oh, Lilith, mighty ruler of the Crimson Raiders, I beseech you to please, please let me have my old job back. I'm sorry I abandoned you in your time of need.
Okay.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, your mercifulness. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Sure.
As atonement for my hurtful actions, I now offer you, 7 quintillion Beko wafers.
Okay. Are we done here?
No, thank you. As a robot, I'm completely immune to Hector's gas attacks, but that hasn't stopped me from incessantly cowering. Well, minion, we soared amongst the wealth gods themselves, but alas, your insatiable greed took us too close to the sun. Yes, sirree! This whole place would completely fall apart without old Claptrap keeping things humming along.
Let's keep it up.
I love comparing loot.